Well, welcome to Parramatta Baptist Church Online. From wherever it is that you join us, welcome. And I want to honour you for choosing to spend your time this way. You know, in March 2020, thanks to the coronavirus pandemic, for the first time in our history as a church, we were unable to meet together in person. And like a lot of Aussie churches, we shifted quickly online, and thus Church Online was born. Now, since that time, we've come to deeply value and appreciate the ability to connect and to encourage through this online medium. And that really is our heart behind our online services, that in some small way, they might help you feel connected to the broader life and community of Parramatta Baptist Church. And most importantly, that they would help you connect with God right where you are. So how does this work? Well, each week we upload an online service video to our YouTube channel, and we also host it on our website, parramattabaptist.com. Now you can access these at any time and watch these at your convenience. So we encourage you to bookmark the webpage and subscribe to our YouTube channel to make sure that you never miss an upload in future. And if restrictions mean for some reason that our kids' church is unable to meet in person on site, then there will also be links on our website to our kids and youth ministry online programs. To make the most of our online service, we encourage you to do four simple things. The first is to plan. You know, we prioritize what we diarize. So make sure that you set time aside each week to engage with our online service. And if this can be the same time every week, then we think that's a really healthy rhythm to cultivate into your life. The second is to prepare. We want you to be as uninterruptible and undistractable in this time as possible. So make sure that you've logged out of your emails if you're watching on your computer, that you've logged out of your social media as well. We think it's often helpful to have our phone actually in another room and to actually bring a physical Bible and a notepad and to pray before beginning. Then thirdly, we'd love you to genuinely engage with every element of the service. You know, just as you would if you gathered here on site to be part of one of our Sunday services, during the times of prayer, pray with us. During the times of worship, worship God for yourself. And in the message, take note and lean in, asking God, what is it that you are speaking to me through what is being spoken today? And then fourthly, and we think this is really important, connect. You know, church is not just an event or an online service. Church is the people. And we believe it's so important to remain connected in community, even online. So make sure that after the service is done that you are reaching out to others in our church family to pray, to discuss, to encourage, to bless. Really important. And if you are here searching for faith or exploring faith or thinking about maybe joining our church family as well, then please do reach out to any of the pastoral team. We'd love to hear from you and we'd love to help in whatever way we can. So thank you, bless you, and may God meet powerfully with you in this week's online service.